seems to might have suggested to me that I was misunderstood in trying to call an answer over here. First of all, we have received no proposal officially of a 40% cut as what I was asked about. And when I made a remark that if it were more, if we had done it, I was doing that in the context of the fact that both Mr. Gorbachev and myself have said that we would both like to see the missile done away with entirely. I was not turning down any offer. We've received no offer, either here or our negotiators in Geneva have received no proposal.
Would you go for deeper cuts than the 40% which seems to be bandied about the proposal to you this week?
Well, all I know is that no one on our side has heard anything but just this report that he has said that. I told you, our goal, if we could make it, would be total elimination. But we're perfectly prepared to take whatever mutual reduction we can get with the idea of eventually getting there.
Well, what do you think of this star slogan?
That again, I've just heard that it was said in a speech. I'll wait until we get together and I hear exactly what they're talking about.
President Shevardnadze specifically said that the Soviet side had given detailed proposals in Geneva and has heard nothing back in substance from the United States.
I'm sorry, but our negotiators there have had numbers out on the table that we have put there as to a reduction in weapons, and there have been no counteroffers as yet to those of other numbers suggested or anything of the kind. There has been no negotiating position presented by the Soviet.
How do you think this tit for tat goes for Friday in your meeting with Gorbachev?
Why? No, you mean Shevardnadze.
Shevardnadze?
Yes. No, I'm going to see what we say to each other, but I'm not going to pay any attention to statements that are made publicly until they're presented to us formally.
Are they lying about having put anything on the table in the way of cuts?
What?
Are they lying?
As far as I know, they have. Unless something has been done since I have talked to our people have never had any numeral count suggested to them, either agreeing or suggesting a difference from the figures that we presented.
Well,